All set. Away, Nudgebar not the quickest outs, back second last early, showing speed. There was Midnight Memphis will go to the lead around him quickly. Maggie Rose and also Nudgebar. Nudgebar goes to the front from Maggie Rose and followed by Midnight Memphis, Saltarello. Blackham was next and Red Solo Cup. And Nudgebar gets the upper hand, kicks clear, and Nudgebar's going to win. Photo second, Saltarello or Midnight Memphis. Then followed by Maggie Rose out wide in the track. Blackham was next and Red Solo Cup last in. Well, didn't begin that well, Nudgebar, but was able to get to the front and hold off the challenges of Saltarello and Midnight Memphis. Maybe Midnight Memphis second in front of Saltarello, but it is a photo. 22 and 34, a double to Lee Stokes. So seven Nudgebar the winner. Now Midnight Memphis has got second over Saltarello. 22-34, 7-65, 14-69. Nudgebar for Lee Stokes, a win and double. Midnight Memphis second, Carol Pickard. Nine third, Saltarello for Rhonda Esri. And number eight, Maggie Rose. So a half a length by a nose, half by a nose, 22-34. So I could finish the race nine, but Nudgebar the winner over three, Midnight Memphis, nine, Saltarello, and eight, Maggie Rose, 22-34. Half a length by the nose, 7, 3, 9, and 8, the numbers in race nine.